Hello friends, today we are going to see two ways to delete a user account in Windows 10. The first method is by keeping the deleted user's files. The second method is without keeping any files from the deleted user. Let's get started, but remember to click the like button. On this PC, I have two accounts, one called AS Techno and another called Other User, which is the one I will delete. First, go to the taskbar and right-click. Click on Task Manager. If you see it like this, click on More Details. Now, go to the Users tab. Right-click on your user. Go to Manage User Accounts. Now click on Manage Another Account. This is the account we are going to delete. Click on the account. Click on Delete the Account. By clicking here, we delete all files. If we click on Keep Files, we keep the files from the deleted account. Documents, photos, videos, etc., are kept, but the Downloads folder is not. I click on Keep Files. Click on Delete Account. We need to wait a bit until the account is deleted, this may take several minutes. Just wait until it finishes. When this appears, the other account has been deleted. In this folder created on the desktop, the files have been kept. For example, here are the photos. Now, let's see the second method without keeping anything. Go to Start, then Settings. Click on Accounts. Select Family and Other Users. Click on the other account. Click Remove. Here it says that everything from the other user account will be deleted. Click on Delete Account and Data. Done, the other account has been deleted. Here you can see that I only have my user account, AS Techno. Remember to click on like and subscribe to the channel for more Windows tutorials. Goodbye, until the next tutorial.